Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you how to recover your Apple ID password if you have forgotten. So let's get started without wasting any time. As you can see, I'm signing in my Apple ID. So I have forgotten my Apple ID password. So type on don't have Apple ID or forgot it. As you can see, here is forgot Apple ID. Type it. Here you have to put your Apple ID. And now type on next. So as you can see, there are two methods to reset your Apple ID password: reset by email and reset by answer security question. So I'm selecting reset by email. Type it. Password reset on email. So now we have to go on email address, open it. So as you can see, I have received an email from Apple. Open it. So here is the reset now. Type it. Open it. As you can see, it's asking for the new Apple ID password. So now you have to choose your new Apple ID password. And here is a reset password. Type it. So as you can see, password has been changed. So now you can sign in with the new Apple ID password. So thanks for watching. If you have any problem, let me know in the comments. That's it.